December 20th, I think, and scraping snow. And my dad's in the loader with the New Holland blade on the back. So, I think it was, '78 10, John Deere with the loader, pushing snow. We have probably about, and there's a bunch of snow around. I'm pushing a lot of it so my skid steer doesn't get stuck. And go across the road and we have a little bean field down over on the cross. So we put all the snow over there. And this is all the drifts of snow we got. And we might have a power outage. So we have our generator in there in the shop. Backing up for another load. And there's, and it's been blowing real like 100 miles per hour. I'm scraping snow down there over. TVs weren't running real good today. So, and this is our shop. It's the first year of having snow. This is its first year of having snow all around it. Here he goes backing up. He's trying to clear it out so we can get the feed wagon going through tomorrow morning. And our door to this door, same door I think, just about. Over at the milk barn, you walk in. That one, it has used to. There's a bunch of snow in front of it, and it blocked the old door up to the window. So you had to climb over the big drift and go in there. And as you see, he just went down the road, scraping the road. We didn't put chains on the tractor, that's for sure. All we did is put it on the feeder wagon tractor. There's the feeder wagon, I don't know if you can see it so well. And sorry about that, I just tried to wipe it off the front. And it's been blowing real hard. Just about everybody's probably staying out in their houses, most cozy houses. And we're outside in our tractors and sheds and looking snow. And you see there's a big trip. There's a bunch of snow. And this is our dairy farm. Icicle just fell on me. Here he comes back up again. Wind speed probably going like 150 miles per hour. That's what we have windshield wipers for.